What's going on?
Somebody
went and stole some blasting maybe from a Shinra warehouse. So public security started asking questions, and you know how Johnny gets.
It's because of the reactor bombing, I bet. I could be wrong, but something tells me they're not going to settle for just roughing him up this time.
We've got to save him, Cloud.
Is he Avalanche?
No. He doesn't really know what we do. But he has his suspicions. And he's a talker. Actually, you know what? Maybe I should go alone.
I'm coming.
Are you sure?
It's the least I can do. Lead on.
Thanks. Come on.
You need to go to jail.
Let's get a closer look.
Is there any way to treat a model citizen of Midgar?
Model citizens don't steal blasting, Agent. So why don't you tell me why your ID popped when we were going over the warehouse logs?
Huh? You got it all wrong. I've never gone anywhere near a Shinra warehouse. My ID.
Your ID was never logged, Doc. Never got you inside a Shinra installation in the first place.
I swear, all he had to do was keep his mouth shut.
Yep.
Anyway, you distract the officers and I'll figure something out.
Let him go.
Who are you? The cavalry?
Huh? Is that who I think it is? Oh, hell yeah! You guys really came to save me! Ow! Oh, let go!
Hey! What do you think you're doing?
Here we go. What now?
He's a talker.
Huh? Whoa, whoa!
No!
You're not gonna... Hold up! Wait! Don't do it, man!
You wanna live? Then get the hell out of town.
You got it, boss! You ain't never gonna see my face again! I swear!
Are you sure about this? It's a big risk.
I know, but... it's fine.
And them?
No more. Cloud, you're scaring me. We need to go before they wake up. I'm worried about Johnny.
I'm more worried about us. We gotta go, right?
Right.
What?
It's just... you've really changed.
How?
I suppose it's... yeah. Your eyes. They used to be less...
It's the Mako. Soldier, remember?
I remember. So, what do you want to do now? Head back to the bar, or do you want to tackle another job or two?
man, check it out. This song's pretty sweet, ain't it? You like it? You feeling it? Have a copy. Huh? It's so nice around here during the day.
He said he was leaving town. Glad we no longer have a rat problem.
Looks like I'm not the only one.
You never know. Separate.
If the planet's a living being.
Step back. Factory's off limits.
Huh?
In that case, we believe there's at least two groups lurking somewhere inside the factory. Find and cull them all. Reports said the Drakes looked like they were nesting. Need you to clear them out before they breed.
Worked up a good sweat.
They're nothing.
Compared to us, at least.
won't be tough.
Of course not.
It's over. It's over. That it? This won't take long.
Not at all. Do it.
Got rid of those drakes in the fact? You're the real deal. I've worked with my... Anyway, apparently I bet you can't get...
Well...
No, I get it. May not know you, but I know a man. I switch out my stock every so often, so drop by when you're in the neighborhood.
Some real nice stuff in stock if you're interested.
Get rid of it. Please set the orb of assessed materia to your equipment and use it to gather battle intel.
The catch dog was last seen in Scrap Boulevard, but if it wanders into town, a lot of people could get hurt.
Is there anyone in the country who thought that blood
was... Where do you think the damn thing came from, anyway?
Don't screw this up.
No turning back. I got the number.
Focus.
Yeah. Stay strong. Yeah. No need to come.
Let's. Was never in doubt.
Took care of the dog, did you?
Phew.
We owe you one.
Gotta say, I've never seen...
Oh, today. The first reports, why do you ask?
Wait a minute. Is this crazy?
Huh. It's a big organization.
Yeah, fair enough. You got the bastard. That's good enough for me.
I'll bet a lot of people are...
There's this amazing merc.
Nothing I've done around.
Oh, so you want more of a challenge?
Thank you.
There. That should be enough intel for the kid.
Just a little too much for me to handle. Cloud! You were the first to gather the data I requested. Here is the rest of your payment. I have developed new materia. Would you like to see it? I plan to develop more materia in the future. Together, we can harness enough power to take down Shinra. I'll keep preparing more battle intel reports, which I hope you will assist me in completing.
The tally of Monster Slain has been updated! Got new numbers for Monster Slain in the area.
If it isn't the merc, put in work.
Me and my partner.
One of you's not a gopher, you know.
I'm not gonna let you sleep.
Think we could get some.
I think we all know that.
Are they actually?
If the planet's a living being.
Seriously?
I'm sorry?
Tifa! You won't believe this. A cerulean drake flew in from the train graveyard, but these two clowns refused to get off their butts and do anything. Hey, if it is you, then maybe you can help. The drake is in the old... You should be able to find one inside one of the crates. I forget.
I saw it first!
I heard them.
Ain't the merc himself.
Recently, a rather aggressive monster from the train graveyard took up residence nearby. Everyone in the immediate area should exercise caution.
I've seen that poster. There's one just like it in my house.
If you think about it,
they found out who bombed the reactor.
Thank you.
train, so I'm gonna run out.
Wherever the hungry masses are.
I don't have time for this.
Why in the world?
Do you think the train's ready?
You little girl.
It was so cool.
Can you believe it?
I assume you've heard of
it. I'm gonna hunt down those criminals.
Why in the world?
Hey, folks have been talking about the great job you've been doing lately.
Working? Like that, okay?
I gotcha.
They're nothing.
Compared to us, at least. Gotcha.
See ya.
No surprises there.
They're nothing.
Compared to us.
That's nice. Let's go. Locked up tight. Damn it. Yeah. Here I go.
Right behind you.
Get ready.
Bring it. Bring it. I got this.
Gotcha. nothing to it. Don't hold back.
That's a win.
There he is. I knew you were the right man. There's no not like thee.
They're just doing their job.
What exact?
You need people who can.
I see now. Heard you were me? Hell with you. No more mercs or Shinra. We'll build up the watch and kick you all out.
Okay, then. You know, the whole town is really impressed with what you've done. Keep it up, and you'll have enough work to keep you fed for a lifetime.
Well, thanks to you.
And don't you forget it.
So where do we get paid? The shop or something?
Yeah, but why don't we head back to the apartments first? Take a quick breather.
Which lesson was that again?
Lesson one. Got it? Anyway, let's go.
I always forget killing Drake's is an option.
Someone's back awful early. Not that I mind. Would you two be dears and swap your filters out for me? I left them in your rooms.
Sure thing.
Not so fast, you. Do me a favor. She needs a friend. A real friend.
We're already friends.
So when she talks, are you really listening? Thinking about her and her feelings? Or are you just going through the motions? Go on.
Hmm.
take care of this real quick, okay?
Sure.
Come over when you're done. Give me one sec. I'll be done in a bit. Finally. So, after you left the village... I let you off the hook before, back at the hall, but not this time.
Well, when we were kids, everybody wanted to be a soldier, right?
Yeah, I remember they were on the news every day during the war.
Thing is, by the time I finally made it in, they didn't need heroes anymore. It was nothing like what we dreamt of. It was just working for Shinra. Just...
I'm sorry. I know it's a touchy subject.
Not exactly small talk. Especially with someone you haven't seen in a while.
I get it. Still, it's kind of funny. Us going our separate ways, thinking that must be it. That we'd never meet again. And then hear of all places we do. You know what? We should totally celebrate. Let's dress up and hit the town.
Really?
I mean, why not? It'll be fun.
Do you even have fancy clothes?
Not like fancy, but I'll figure something out. What do you think would suit me, huh?
Something sporty?
I don't think that'd be so different from my usual. Be sure to pick an outfit that goes with mine, okay?
Will do.
This is gonna be so much fun. You'll see.
Yeah. Maybe.
And on that happy note, I think it's time we head back to the bar. Come on.
You don't need a break?
Honestly, I'm feeling pretty good. Marl isn't always right, you know. Hey, Marl. We took care of the filters. So we're gonna head back to the bar now.
Take care, you two.
Oh, you're looking pretty chipper.
I don't feel that different.
Must be my imagination, then. A token of my appreciation. Be good to her.
Nothing to report.
And here we are. You must be tired.
Same as you, I guess.
Could use a little something to take the edge off, right? How about a refreshing cocktail made by yours truly that you can sit back and savor?
Tifa.
Yeah, I'm feeling it a bit too. Hey, do you think you'll stick around a little longer?
Maybe. Work for a minute, build up some savings.
I see. So, what'll it be? Wanna head back out for a little while?
Yeah, why not?
You won't get...
What would make him want to leave?
Well, you want to head inside? Well, you want to head inside? We're back.
Did you have fun?
Lots of.
Marlene, want to go wait for Jesse out front?
Okay.
Looks like we're officially on for tomorrow night, then. Gotta go over the details with the others.
Before you do, about my pay...
You'll get your money. So sit down and shut up until we're finished. Double time, Tifa.
Sorry, but it shouldn't take much longer. In the meantime... grab a seat. What'll it be?
I don't know. Something hard and bitter.
Well, Most people would say something sweet right about now.
I'm sure they would.
But you're a more discerning customer, aren't you? In which case... our house special, the Cosmo Canyon.
Beautiful.
I gotta go. Enjoy. Hey, you see the news? The reactor bombing was the work of the eco-extremist group Avalanche. Public enemy number one. Gets your heart racing, doesn't it? They don't know our faces, so we're in the clear for now. But we'll want to capitalize on this momentum. Speaking of which, you coming on the next one?
For the right price.
Oh, you can bet I'll be pushing hard for a raise. Tifa will be joining us too, but I don't know. Even a blind man can see her heart's not in it. She was never on board with the bombings. So if it comes down to do or die... if I've got to put my life in someone else's hands, then I'd rather that someone was a professional. Like you.
Could still kill some time. What was up with that girl anyway?
Thank you.
Maybe just chill a bit.
Thank you.
heard you're having second thoughts.
I know we have to think big if we're going to make a difference. But not like this. I feel trapped.
If it feels wrong, don't do it.
Guess that's that then.
What, they kick you out?
We agreed to disagree. So, you want another drink?
Tifa! Time to celebrate. Break out all the good stuff.
Oh, sure.
We won't be needing you for this next job. Feel free to look for work elsewhere.
Fine by me. That's how I like it. No contract, no obligation.
Figured you'd say that. Here, the rest of your payment, along with a little extra for your exemplary service. And thus concludes our business. Gonna have to ask you to leave now. This here's a private affair.
Sorry, I tried. We talked it over, but in the end, we didn't want to put so much on you. This is our fight.
Jesse, what's the holdup?
Be right there. No hard feelings, huh?
It's fine.
Let's talk more after I'm done here, okay?
Really, it's fine.
Come on, Jesse, I'm dying here.
I'll catch you later. Sorry to keep you thirsty boys waiting.
That hit the spot.
Damn, Biggs. Slow down.
Keep it tight. Ain't no room for error come tomorrow.
More reason to live it up now.
Yep. Best way to clear your head so you can focus when it counts.
It's been too...
After HQ gave us the boot.
They did not give us the boot.
It was an amicable...
Don't take this the wrong way. But right now, I need to spend time with the gang. Sorry, you were saying?
Just thinking about it's making me mad at...
When the job's done, we're done. Your words. Okay, what were we talking about?
Can't believe it's already been a year. I don't know how we managed.
Well, I do. It was you guys going above and beyond. Thank you.
No need for that, boss. We all knew what we were signing up.
What's up with them?
Word is he lives in this town. Just shut up and wait. Hey, brother. You from around the way?
I guess.
Know a big man with a big gun strapped to his right arm? Heard he set up shop somewhere in the neighborhood.
That depends.
Clever. Smell an opportunity to make some scratch, do you?
500.
200.
3.
Whatever, man. Let's find somewhere quiet to talk. Walk with me.
Hey!
Got something to say? You looking at me? Move it!
I
said move!
Look at all these assholes staring at us.
This shithole's got nothing on Wall Market. Am I right?
Don't overdo it.
Word of advice, Blondie. Don't piss off my friend here. You'll be real sorry.
Unless you got some kind of death wish, then be my guest.
After you, brother. Don't worry. I ain't the backstabbing type. Most days. spill it. You know where the bastard's hiding, don't you?
I told you before. That depends.
Oh, yeah? You wasted my time!
Shinra's time, you mean?
Shinra knows better than to stick its nose in my boss's business.
Like I give a shit.
Things are ramping up.
This is a bad time! Let me get some water! Turks are back!
Yeah! Are you still alive?
Go
to hell!
Shinra, then not my problem. Lesson one for life on the ground floor. Get some rest.
Saw some real weird.
Let me in, so we can talk in private? Guess I'll get right to the point then.
Huh. What have you got there?
An apology for not getting you on the mission. Or not. What do you think it is?
A proposition.
Nailed it in one. Gonna have to ask you to keep all this a secret from the others, though. It's a personal matter. Something I need to sort out tonight.
Tonight?
Tonight. You and me, together. I want you to come with me to the Sector 7 plate. I'll give you the details on the way.
That's fine by me, but don't you have a pretty big day ahead of you?
I do, but if I don't deal with this now, it's only gonna get harder. Anyway, I can count on you, can't I?
Hmm.
A down payment.
Just
out we'll be back before morning, in case you were planning on traveling light. Make sure you...